These are my grandparents. In the house that I...
Motor Officer Albert Kling started this morning just as he had started his first day on the job, October 1st, 1941.
What's new?
Since that day, a month before Pearl Harbor, he has served 30 years with the Los Angeles Police Department, 27 of those years riding a motorcycle.
27.
He has always had the support of his wife.
It's my grandma.
Their lives have been like clockwork. And she remembers something special
she
on the first day he left
Fort Myers.
Have a nice day.
Okay.
Have a nice day.
Well, I've never worried about
grandma.
Anything happening to him. I don't know whether that's just my personality or what, but when he first went on the forest, our priest said, a job doesn't mean that you can be killed in it just because it happens to be a hazardous job, that you can just walk across the street and be killed. So it just never worried me. Well, I think he's worked long enough on the force. And it's time for a change. And I think we're going to enjoy it.
Yeah, this is Kling, clear on 828. Yeah, thank you.
Oh, his final sign off.
If you've been on a job so long, why, it's kind of hard to quit. Do something else. It's been a very good career. There's its ups and downs. Sometimes it's enjoyable. Sometimes it's sad. Sometimes it's exciting. Sometimes it's dangerous. But all in all, it's been a very good career.
We came home one night to his house, and he got the call that one of the other motorcycle officers that he rode with had been hit, and it was devastating.